On the show, a lot of this we've already worked. I'm expecting you to bring A game.
In the midst of this nothing, Christmas of life, still there's this one thing just to see you go by.
Now that we've gotten through all the beginning stuff, the blocking and staging and choreography, we're actually starting to run through the show.
We actually have a story. Whereas we were just singing and dancing around this.
And like trying to figure our stuff out.
Now that it's on feet, we get to kind of go back through it and kind of color in the details.
It's kind of like a puzzle. You get one piece really good, and then you run through the whole thing and you see that there's another little piece that needs working.
We have to approach every scene like, okay, what does my character want to accomplish in this scene? Who are they talking to? What are they doing here?
How am I gonna get what I want?
There's a difference between just knowing your blocking and the notes and etc. and really filling it with something internal, something deeper.
Oh, touch me just like that.
There's some heavy stuff in the show.
We all have to really go past our limits.
My entire life I've never felt
what?
Anything!
So it has to be really safe and supportive environment.
Anytime you're working that closely with a group of people, you're going to become even closer.
Yep. You need to learn to trust each other.
You cannot do this show by yourself.
We come into rehearsal and we're just one big team.
I think the fire to be in the show, first of all, and the fire to do it well, really connects us.
Touch me.
All of us have been really, really focused and, you know, striving to be the best we can.
We're learning new things every single time. The show is so deep and there's so much to it.
I think that's what keeps us going, is our inner drive to perfect the show. When you're really in it, it's just like in the moment, you feel in your bones.
I love and embrace Spring Awakening throughout the whole entire day. It's the last thing I think about before I go to bed. It's pretty much the first thing I think about when I wake up.
Some days when I'm in class, I'm just like, oh, this day is dragging. But then I think about going to rehearsal and it's really great.
We got a ways to go, but come see it, it'll be great. Wonderful. You won't regret it. I got this done. The costume designer cut it. People kind of give me looks, but I like it.
Have you guys seen this kid's weird haircut?
So